Hi guys, I'm come back. Today we'll show you how to configure the radio server obtain the device code. Yes, this is before the WZRI first. So now I will open the domain controller. Okay. Yes, I have the IP suite first. I will show this one. That's one the IP. Maybe this one. I check this first. Interface VLAN 10. This one. Interface VLAN 10. This one. Don't this one. I will interface VLAN 4. And this one. Where this one 2. Okay, this is IP interface VLAN. Okay, so now we'll go to the network policy server. Okay. And this you click right here and create the server in Active Directory. Okay, and click the radio client here. Okay, I will delete this and you click right here and new this one the friendly name, you have cause it. You can type in this one cause it management. Sorry, okay, the IP address, the device is 10.50.112.253. okay, and the set list I will be typing 1234567i. This is the password we later will config on the device. Okay, and click right here, property, advanced. You choose this one, the SQL. Okay, apply. Okay, and you choose the policy and network policy. This one, delete. New courses private level 50. This one. Okay. And we are this next as group. This which one? User group as at the group. Advanced, you can find here before the last video. I really create a new group within this. Okay, I have created a group. This one, super admin. Okay. Okay. Why can I add a rope? Why cannot? Okay. And next. You take this one and take from me the unenriched outend BIP and add BIP. Next, this one you connect request policy. You click the no. Okay, and next, this one you remove this reframe protocol remove and send service time. You add this. You join order the log on, log in, okay, and next, is vendor specific. You ask, and you type the SQL as this one as you type in the cell. Does right V LVL 10 50. Okay, and okay, close here and not finish. Okay, this one I really this. So now, okay, the next video I will show you how to config this early. Thank you, subscribe my channel and like my video. Thank you, bye bye.